What is OSIRIS-REx? Does it refer to an ancient god? Is it a space mission? Join the 321 Science team as we explore just what OSIRIS-REx is. OSIRIS-REx, it's almost all capitals, so it's a good guess to recognize it as an acronym. Scientists and engineers use acronyms to form a word that represents a longer phrase. We say them sometimes as letters or formed into a word. OSIRIS-REx is an acronym that is the name of a NASA mission. This mission will send a robotic spacecraft to an asteroid to return a sample to Earth for study. The OSIRIS-REx spacecraft will launch in 2016, rendezvous at the asteroid Bennu in 2018, sample it, and return the sample to Earth in 2023. The acronym is inspired by the myth of Osiris, and each letter in it tells a piece of the story of the mission. As a whole, the acronym explains why scientists want to go to Bennu and what they hope to learn about the history of the solar system and the early Earth by studying this asteroid. The mission is interested in characteristics of asteroids that can bring life or can end life. The O is for origins. The mission will return a sample of an asteroid essentially unchanged since the early solar system. It's like a time capsule which holds volatiles like water, organic molecules which are needed for life, and other elements which have been isolated for 4.5 billion years. This sample can reveal details about the origins of the solar system and about the building blocks of life on Earth. The SI is for spectral interpretation. Scientists characterize asteroids using telescopes and by studying meteorites, rocks that have fallen to Earth from space. They study how an object's light is reflected from an asteroid's surface at different wavelengths and call this a spectrum. They also study how light is emitted from the surface as heat. Comparing asteroid with meteorite spectra allows scientists to interpret what an asteroid is made of, how hot it is, and how big the rocks on its surface are. But to hold a piece of an asteroid and know exactly where it came from will allow scientists to gauge how well they match what they see through telescopes to meteorites and make future matching even more precise. The RI is for resource identification. Asteroids could hold a lot of treasure. Mining asteroids for precious metals and other materials to bring back to Earth promises profit. But perhaps more important are the water and other resources that will allow humans to move out into space. If we really want to explore or even live beyond Earth, we'll need to find resources in space to do that. It's just too expensive to launch everything we'll need from Earth. Identifying what type of resources are available on Bennu will be an important step for future exploration. The S is for security. We know the Earth isn't always a secure place to live. The OSIRIS-REx mission will study the orbit of Bennu to learn more about its potential to strike the Earth in about 200 years. Understanding how the Yarkovsky effect alters the orbit of this asteroid will provide information that can improve our understanding of asteroid orbits in general and lead to better protection from asteroid impacts. REx is for regolith explorer. The word regolith is formed from two Greek words meaning blanket and rock. It's the layer of loose material over bedrock on a small planetary body like an asteroid. Exploring the regolith in detail will help us understand composition and processes that occur on asteroid surfaces. OSIRIS-REx will explore the regolith of Bennu at the site where we collect the sample. This will help us place the sample in context and make the sample more scientifically valuable. Over the next 3 years, the OSIRIS-REx team will ready the instruments and spacecraft. Just as Osiris was reformed from pieces scattered around Egypt, OSIRIS-REx will grow from components fabricated around the world into a spacecraft that will travel to Bennu to assemble the pieces of the asteroid's story. This small asteroid will help give us a big picture. Combining the information about origins, spectra, resources, orbit, and regolith will provide the full story of this asteroid and clues to the stories of many others. This video is an OSIRIS-REx production. OSIRIS-REx is a partnership of the University of Arizona, NASA Goddard Space Flight Center, and Lockheed Martin.